guys, hope you like that. Nothing special, but for me that was the first time out flying the Tinywhoop FPV. I actually flew around a little roundabout over there, which was pretty cool for me anyway. Small steps. I promise the flying will get better one day. Just stick with it, and if you're learning, then just keep practicing, guys. That's all I can say. Just keep practicing. That's all you can do. Stick time. Till next time. Cheers.